Hello there, everyone. Wanted to take a minute to go over some general information. This is a quick tip that we're going to let everyone know, especially when it comes to new construction or even just any existing construction that's block like you see here, or whether it be wood or whatever type of material you have. You want to make sure that when you're installing your mini split out there, that the way that you're installing the unit, let's say if this were the inside wall, obviously, and this is your outside wall, that when you run your lines, your refrigerant lines and also your drain line, the one that's draining water to the outside, that you want it to go at a slight angle. So as you're drilling with your bit, whether you're using a masonry bit in this case or your regular drill bit, you want to make sure you go at a slight angle. So it will allow the water to drain out successfully. Otherwise, you're going to have water build up and you're going to have all kinds of muck building inside the lines, and you're going to have your lines clog up over time. So just wanted to bring that quick tip out there for you when you're installing a mini split, whether you're deciding to do multiple units, like if this were the case here, you're going to have a unit here and a unit there. Maybe one on the other side of the new construction. Whether it's new or existing, make sure, you have to ensure that your line has a little bit of an incline, just so you make sure that the water drains out properly. So want to bring that tip out there for everyone that's installing mini splits, whether you are a DIY person or you're installing it for a friend or neighbor or whatever, and you watch some of our videos. That's a quick tip for you to do. Make sure you always have a slight incline on your water drain, just to make sure you don't have any issues later on. Thank you for watching.